Yeah, I'm a Pro Tool from Alone Pro Studio, and today I want to show you how to rename clips in FL Studio. Well, it looks like such an easy thing, but it gave me some tough time in those days, so anybody can benefit from this. So let's go. First of all, you can rename your track. Come here to your track, you right click, go to first one there, rename, and you type okay, let's leave it at G. Go enter or this mark here. Now we have that named as G, but the clip still has its name. So if I want to change the name of the clip, what can I do? Very simple. Now I just come to the clip, double click, that is double left click, let me bring this up. So I can either hit F2 on my keyboard or, okay, let's hit the F2. Can we rename it here? Or I can go to rename, which is, yeah, it also says F2, so just, so what I did, I left click here, then I went to, okay, let me do it again. So come to this arrow here, left click, go down to rename, click, let's say I call this GT. Okay, now I can hit enter or this good here. So let's now look at the clip. Yeah, it says GT, and even this one is the same clip. So what do we have? We have the GT here, and we have GT here on the same clip. So if I drag it anywhere, it also has the same name. Yeah, but this one's remain the same. If I want to rename this one now, I just need to double left click and brings up this window, and I do the same thing. So that's it. I'm a Pro Tool. This is alloneprostudio Pro Studio. If you like the video, if you like it, and subscribe to the channel. If you think it will help somebody, please share. Love you guys. That's it.